In the book All the Bright Places by Jennifer Niven, it follows two main characters, Theodore Finch and Violet Markey. Violet Markey deals with situational depression after her sister's tragic death in a car accident. Theodore Finch deals with chronic depression, leaving him in manic stages of happiness and depression. They will both try to take their lives, but find each other connected to one another. They will fall in love, and Violet will become happy, but Finch will still go down a dark hole.